Well, one of the most commonly used artificial sweeteners is about to be declared a potential cancer risk.
That's right. Aspartame has undergone extensive research over the years and since 1981 has been deemed safe within accepted daily limits. Sources tell Reuters next month the World Health Organization Cancer Research Agency will list it as possibly carcinogenic to humans. The ruling does not take into account how much a person can safely consume.